Hi, this is John Bierick with PC Mag. I'm here with ASRock at CES 2025, and we're looking at some mini PCs here that they have on display. There's a whole array of them on the desk here, but a couple are of particular interest. Let's take a look. So the first one is called the Mars 1335U. The 1335U actually refers to the processor in the machine. It is a mobile Intel 13th gen chip. And as you can see here, this is a extremely compact, thin system that can either be oriented vertically or horizontally. There's a stand here that lets you detach it. What's most interesting about it though is power efficiency on this, using a efficient mobile processor. And if you look up close at the machine, there's a single cable coming out of the back and it's feeding this 32-inch monitor up here. The unit is using DisplayPort over USB and is powering off that single cable as well as sending the display signal to the monitor. Apart from the 1335U CPU, the system supports a single SSD inside. This one is using a Solidigm 1TB SSD. For space savings and powering a display with minimal fuss, this single cable solution is one of the coolest things we've seen in a while in the mini desktop space. So here we have the Desk Mini B860. Now, this might look a little bit like a generic black box, but once you get inside of it, you'll see what's cool about it. So, that is an Arrow Lake S LDA 1851 socket in a tiny PC like this. Full support for Intel's latest CPUs. Take it out a little more. We're tethered here, so I can't go too far. You have two SODIMM sockets, and these SODIMM sockets support what's known as CSODIMM. This allows for higher memory speeds. And in a system this size, it's pretty impressive. If you take a look at what we have on the screen here, this sample, there's another one over here under the monitor, is running at DDR5 8132. So we're looking at a pretty high performance memory solution here for education and AI tasks and things of that sort. You've got the Arrow Lake tip in here with NPU. And then I'm looking at the motherboard and I see two M2 slots at the top, sort of on a staggered sandwich kind of arrangement. So you could have two of them in there. And there's also the ability to put two 2.5-inch drives inside this PC. So some pretty impressive engineering going into this little box. Looking at it from the outside, you wouldn't think there's that much going on, but this is a pretty busy little system. So we don't have pricing or availability yet on these two mini PCs, but we suspect that for the very specific markets that they're going to go into, whether it's education, industrial, or sort of government or productivity, you'll see more of these PCs in the future. We're looking forward to getting them into PC labs to test out. Thanks for watching.